Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast. Early on a Monday morning, I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Three chances of snow through the work week across the Granite State as the colder air continues to drain in. And a day where temperatures climb well into the 40s to near 50. This is the way March goes for us out there. When the sun's out, it warms up nicely. When the clouds move through, occasionally cold enough for snow. And you can notice some areas of light snow out there early this morning. A quick light coating to maybe an inch in a few spots. Out of that, temperatures will be in the 20s as this falls. And a lot of this withering away by 11 o'clock this morning. Behind that, clouds, a few sunny breaks for this afternoon. Notice north of Minnesota, another round of light snow. That will push in later tonight. And that could have a quick 1 to 3 inches of accumulation for the north country. Southern areas, a light coating to an inch is a possibility with a little bit of mixing with raindrops in southern areas early tomorrow morning. Today, temperatures getting up into the 30s to lower 40s. Of course, this coming after some light snow this morning, clouds and a few sunny breaks out there through the afternoon. Those highs probably not coming till 5 o'clock this evening. Beyond that, we are looking at the clouds to give way to a couple of those breaks through the afternoon. We'll have more clouds fill in tonight. There's another push of light snow moving through overnight. Most organized accumulation of a quick 1 to 3 inches will be up in the north country. And then any clouds early giving way to sunshine and what should be a mild afternoon tomorrow. 40s, maybe even pushing 50 in a couple of southern locations tomorrow afternoon. From there, clouds move back in tomorrow evening. Winter storm watches are already posted for parts of the state for Wednesday afternoon, Wednesday night, and early Thursday. You notice as we start the morning commute on Wednesday, all is dry, but as we push our way late morning, early afternoon, light snow moving in, a little bit of a mixture for southern areas initially, but even there going over to snow before wrapping up early on Thursday morning. Looks like a wet snow comes out of that, and areas that do stay all snow, 6+ inches of snow, looking like a likelihood right now where there could be some spots over 10 inches of snow out of that Wednesday evening before ending early Thursday. So temperatures this afternoon are in the 30s, 40s tomorrow, and then we watched and tracked that storm system making its way towards us for later Wednesday.